Hey y'all, we in Thor Palazzo 36.3. It's a gas motor coach. Looks nice. It's got the dark interior on the wood. The leather and all that is it's a light color. It's got the living in the middle, dinette up front.
Yeah, it's got the bed.
Seating.
That's weird to have their fridge right there, isn't it?
Well, you've got, here's your kitchen.
Maybe it's not.
Close screen right across.
You see driving
and go. I love this too. I like the way these are set up.
That's
right here. I like all this. I love the TV. So everybody's kind of liking here.
That's a pretty big half bath. Big medicine cabinet. Storage. Window and bathroom. Pantry storage. Times two. This is the let down bed. It's down right now.
This is got propane. I don't know if this is a pusher or a puller.
Yeah. Under the booth. Booth makes a bed. Theater seating. Some storage above. Not sure about that small refrigerator right as you walk in the door. It's a weird place. But it is keeping the kitchen in the kitchen, I guess. Here's the bedroom. Windows on either side. False ventilation would be good. It's a clean bed. Got some shelving on each side. A little storage. It's not a pillow top. For me, but it is nice. It's a pretty big storage that pulls out. No drawer. Got a medicine cabinet with adjustable shelves. And a mirror. Pretty big countertop. Got another wardrobe right by the potty with some shelves. More drawers. Washer dryer in the bedroom. Flat screen.